All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games.
Ruth here, and I'm going to be opening this Cardfight Vanguard G Trial deck number 14, which is Debut of the Divas, Featured Clan, Bermuda Triangle. And since I think, collect the mermaid ones, because I like mermaids, so I just had to get the trial deck, because mermaids, yes. It's got the card list down there. Normal thing on every back of trial decks there, so pause if you wish to read. Contents, pre-constructed deck. 54 cards for one player, and one Bermuda Triangle clan card. As a characteristic of a Stricken deck, there are multiple copies of each of certain cards. First guide, how to play. Please read before starting the game, and a playmat, where you place your cards during the game. And each trial deck may contain one SP card with swimsuit illustration. But that is not a given, so it will be interesting if I get it. Yeah, lucky. So, hope I got rid of all of the tape on both sides so I don't forget. There's nothing there, that's good. So if you didn't know by now, the playmat is plastic. I mean, not plastic, paper. And we've got some more tape. Whoop-de-doo. Come on. You certainly tape it well, that's for sure. Yeah. So I've got the promo for Skull et al. Olivia. I don't think they're in every pack. I don't know if they're in every pack. SP card with swimsuit illustration. Well, I don't know. We'll put that off to the side. We have the first guide, version 4.05. It's got the cards, how to play, playmat stuff. Preparation and the flow of the game. So just a basic, like, first quick guide. I guess the types of triggers. Types of skill icons, card ability icons, and stuff like that. And here is the playmat. Paper. Here it is. Just, not looking. And on the back, it's got adverts. Just things dragonborn or whatever. Anyway, that is it for those. Now here we have you could probably rip it there or something. Like, you know. Anyway. This is the clan card, which is awesome. So here we have JoJo debut stage Tirua Blah. So two of those. We've got a JoJo Lilin now. Seems like there's a hollow one hollow of it and a normal one. So we got JoJo Palfi. Have another for free. It is a staple of shopping. We have a JoJo Pierine. I don't know. Three of those ones. JoJo Poirina. Oh, I might just give up on saying the names. But three of those ones. More of those ones. Another holo here. Ayana. Just two of those ones. Listella. Two of those. Hey. Nilda, Sabrina, Cleanse, I don't know, four of those, Marl, Corin, Sasha. Got a critical trigger of a Letta. A stand trigger of Namig. Got a heal trigger of Rochelle. Oh, we have a hollow like draw trigger with the rest. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, so that is it. I don't know what this is in there for. Because in a previous booster, clan booster, this was a generation rare or something very rare, and I did manage to pull it, I believe. But this one here states it as a promo. So who knows? I have no idea. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.